Hi everyone, Elizabeth here. Welcome to my channel and thank you for joining me on my unboxing journey. I am on, I think month two, still on my boxing journey. So today I got the FabFitFun Summer Box in today. So FabFitFun is a fashion, lifestyle, wellness seasonal box. So you get it four times a year and the price for each box is $49.99, or you can do the annual membership, which is $179.99. And if you're interested in trying it, I do have my referral link at the, in the description of this video. So this one, I love the print and it says in support of Global Gift Foundation, Eva Longoria Foundation, Girls in Action Alliance. Cool. So it goes to a good cause. Magazine. I think this has all the info for FabFitFun, and Eva Longoria is on the front of this. Very nice. And it has info about the different products that could come in your box. So some members can customize their box and have a choice of what they're going to get. So I did choose some of my items. I did include a mystery choice, so we'll see what that is. This is $80 off. HelloFresh. I've been wanting to try this. Let me know if you've tried it. You deserve some summer fun. I'm gifting you $15 off your first FabFitFun box. That's okay, so I have there, it says pass this on to your friend who would love FabFitFun. $15 off your FabFitFun box. So I'll put this referral code in the description. I'm gonna open it up. Ooh, it looks so pretty and fun and summery. So this is what it looks like inside. So let's see what I got. Oh, let me get the booklet. Hold on one second. So the first thing is this towel by Vicks Paola Hermani Lotus Towel. They are on Instagram, Vicks Paola Hermani, with two N's. I love this towel because it's in the shape of a lotus flower. Super nice. I like it. It's perfect for the beach. I saw a few people with cool shaped towels this weekend at the beach, so I'm glad I got this. This is a retail value of $50. Very pretty, and I like the colors as well. Alrighty, next is, these are silicone wine glasses, what a pair, a set of two, and it's by the brand Odemi, or Odemi. And it comes in its own little bag. Okay, so these are $25. The retail value is $25. This is so cute for your wine. You could take it on the beach. You won't have to worry about having glass on the beach. You just have that. Okay, good. Next is, let's see what I got. Grace and Stella Spray All Day Rose Spray, Hydrating Rose Facial Spray. Cool. I love the smell of roses and I love facial spray. Let's see how much this is. This is a retail, no, that's the wrong one. Maybe this is my mystery item. This might be my mystery item, 4C mystery item. What could it be, a palette triggerable or maybe a primer? We love a good mystery and we promise this is a good one. What? I think this is my mystery item, and if it is, it says mystery items are $25, worth $24 or more. So I'm gonna set this aside. I'm pretty sure that's my mystery item. Okay, next is Generation Clay Ultraviolet Brightening Purple Clay Mask. And this is 3.97 ounces. And let's see if this one is on here. Generation Clay. Okay, so Generation Clay, I finally found it. It is a brightening mask, and the value of this is $39. And it says packed with Davidson Plum, the purple mask works to rejuvenate dull skin and boost hydration. Cool. And then I did find info on this spray bottle. This one is Craving, it's $25.95 by Grace and Stella Rose Facial Spray. And it says, Craving a midday refresher, just a spritz of this rose-infused mist will leave you with a fresh and moisturized face. So this is really good for the beach right after you've, like, you know, after the beach, after you've come out of the shower and everything. Now this one I'm so excited about. Me and my daughter are both super excited about this one. This one is, there's a little glare. It's 111 Skin Harley St. London. It's Rose Gold Brightening Facial Treatment Mask. And this one, retail value, the retail value for this is $160. There are five masks in there. I'm very excited about this. I'm going to try this tonight. I have never tried a rose gold mask, so that's going to be fun. The next one is this Wish Exfoliating Foot Mask. This is really good for the beach. So this foot mask is, the value is $32. Get your feet sandal ready. Natural ingredients like willow bark extract and pumpkin seed exfoliate and polish your softest feet ever. It smells so good. I don't smell pumpkin. Smells citrusy. Actually, like a little bit like coconut, but I don't see any coconut in it. It smells really good. A foot mask. Cool. So that one, the retail value for that one is $32. And next, Healing Balm. Healing Balm. This is by Dr. Rogers Restore Healing Balm. Multitasking at its finest, the all-natural balm soothes and heals dry or damaged skin. Use it to relieve burns, scrapes, post-procedure skin, and more. Wow, I've never heard of this. So this one has like, it came out. It's like a clear liquid. Cool, so this is good maybe for sunburns. I think that would be good for sunburns. Okay, I don't want to waste it. Let me put it on something. There we go. Okay, so the retail value for the one that I just opened, the Dr. Rogers Restore, the retail value for this one is $30. All right. Next, yes, there's still more in here. It's like Christmas for summer. Okay, this, cool. It's an oil. It says Skin and Company Truffle Therapy Cleansing Oil. That is so cool. I don't even remember seeing this one on online. Okay, so I don't remember seeing this one online, so perhaps this one is my mystery item, I guess. So let me see if I can open it. Doesn't really have a smell to it. Cool. Well, I'll try that. I wonder how you use this. Vigorously shake bottles so that all contents are well mixed. Moisten a cotton pad with the right amount of Truffle Therapy Cleansing Oil and gently spread all over your face in a circular motion. Use in an outward circular motion in your eye area until all makeup is removed. Rinse thoroughly with lukewarm water. Pat your face dry with a clean towel. We suggest the use of Truffle Therapy Toner. So there's also a toner to go with it. So that's pretty nice. That's pretty cool. I don't have any. Actually, I needed some makeup remover. There you go. Get a good look at that one. And next is, are these Invisibobble Original Duo Pack. It's for your hair. This value is $16. I've never used these. And then I did do an add-on. You have a choice of doing some add-ons as well. So my add-on was a set of four straws, metal straws, and a cleaning brush. Okay, let's open this. I forgot how much this is. I think it was $7. I'm having a hard time opening things today. Oh, cool. So these are the straws that just came out of the box. And there's four of them. And you know how I feel about drinking out of metal, but I wanted to give it a try because we do use a lot of straws in the family, so this is going to be one for each of us. There's a little cleaner. Just put in like that, so that's pretty cool. Nice. Okay, thank you so much for joining me again today. I appreciate you joining me on my unboxing journey. I hope you had fun watching me unbox the FabFitFun Summer 2019 box. I had a lot of fun. I can't wait to use these products. We'll see which one I like the best. I'll keep you posted. And please don't forget to subscribe and like this video. Also, you can follow me on Instagram. Thank you so much. Bye.